My name is Antonio Piña. I'm from the Dominican Republic. I'm a karate instructor. I came to the United States when I was 12 years old. When I came to New York City, I started going to the school. It was very hard for me because I'm not speaking the language, English. The reason why I have to do karate, bullying. The first day coming to a new school, I got bullied right away. The person just throwing my stuff on the ground and I'd stand up and then he pushed me away. Anybody can come and start bothering you, breaking your pencil and saying names to you. And that's what I realized. You know what? If you're starting karate, that'll be something that I'd be able to save myself and save others.
Robin is alive tonight thanks to two people who didn't wait a second before they jumped in to help. A father and his stepson went to the woman's rescue as a suspect beat her and tried to rape her. These good Samaritans who happened to be karate
instructors. My stepfather and I, we was approaching home, 2017. There was a lady getting raped in New York City in public. He stayed with the lady, so I was chasing the attacker. In my head, you know, I'm gonna grab this guy and I'm gonna bring it to the lady because he did something to her. But in that moment, I was, you know what? He's another human. Why should I hit him? Maybe he doesn't know what's going on. Maybe he knows. There's a reason why it's like that. So karate helped me to control myself to approach this person. And of course, you know, the police got him and everything. The lady next day wake up and got. Being helpful come from my heart a little bit more. It's come from like, if you see something, I just help. Even they don't need my help. I just offer, because offering myself is where the karate comes from. You have to help others. That's what I believe every single day.